She's pretty rich.
Hard to say from this angle.